Hello, I'm Christian comedian Sean Sarvis, and thank you for purchasing the tape. Sean Sarvis Live, here. For the next half an hour or so, I want you to take a journey with me of what is Christian comedy and my personal testimony. Okay? So fasten your seatbelt and let's go.
I need your praise.
When I sin again, then repent again and sin again and all of that I got.
Grace.
When I replace the truth with the seed, you don't forsake. You take me back like the prodigal. Now that's
grace.
What would I do without your
grace?
Even in defeat, I can rise to my feet because of
grace.
And stand in your presence, forgiving, not comprehending how you love me past me and my sin. And thank you for
grace.
When I sin again, then repent again and sin again and all of that I got.
Grace.
When I replace the truth with the seed, you take me back like the particle in that ass. But what I do when I'm too.
You think I'm finished? We ain't finished yet. We got miles to go.
Love this, you could've erased me any day. Cause the good I didn't do, you forgave and embraced me anyway. And at times I played the fool and staking it too, or laking it too. Long for weeks and a day in it too. I got so deep I lost my way in it. Who other than Christ was willing to sacrifice to right my wrongs for the right? Do you know I should've paid for my behavior that night? But I had that free and unmerited favor I got, and I'm glad we're still here for when I.
Oh man, y'all gonna think I'm crazy. I came down here all the way down Haynes Point to give my man a little something. You know, he's been down here. This is a statue of a man in the ground. Specifically, I don't know what it's about, but this statue is about 20 years old. And this man has had his mouth open for 20 years. And I know when you sleep for 8 hours and your mouth is open, your breath gonna be kicking. So what I did, took it upon myself to bring him a little present. There you go, brother. You know, I would put some lotion on your leg, but it's locked up, so y'all can follow me over here. How y'all doing? I'm Christian comedian Sean Sarvis, like I said before. Thank you for taking that journey with me throughout DC. You know, that was like a little fake journey what I wanted to bring y'all on. The real journey is I want to give my testimony to all of you about comedy. You know, I'm a Christian comedian. I've hung out with all the stars. I've performed with everybody on the Kings of Comedy Tour. I even did Comic View 6 times in a row, you know. And God one day touched me and said, no, 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 you're misusing the talent that I've given you. And for the last 3.5 years, I've been doing comedy for God's people, you know. And some people say, well, what's wrong with the comedy that you was doing? It was not in God's will. You know, I was out there cursing. I was out there degrading women. I was out there using bad language. Little kids seeing my show on BET, coming up to me on the street saying my jokes. And it was horrible. And I knew I was not doing God's will. Here's...
This is only my opinion, people. Don't get mad at me. I'm just a messenger. You understand what I'm saying? Sent from one higher than me. I'm on a mission. Let's go, come on. Let's get it right. Y'all gonna hear the truth tonight. Okay.
Hello, I'm Christian comedian Sean Sarvis, and thank you for purchasing the tape. Sean Sarvis Live, here.